This is Noah again. Alright, this time, this is called the Diamondback. Alright, there's diamonds in the back, kinda, like diamonds, but they're like actually triangles. Okay, so, you have to fold it like a, not a hot dog, hamburger this time. Good creases. Alright. You need good creases. So, you should have your paper like this. Now, you open it. You make this. Well, that is pretty long. Well, you have to do it. You have to do the triangle over to here. And then you do it to the other side. This looks like this, alright? Okay, now see the edge of that triangle? You want to make that touch the lines like I did in the last airplane. But since it's horizontal, it makes the back different. Now it's a triangle in the back. Alright, well, it was still a triangle, but it's like this, see? That's why I like this airplane, because of the triangles in the back. They look really good, alright? Oh, and it still has a little triangle right here, like the last airplane, right here. Okay, now you have to fold it in half like this. Alright. Then you fold it all the way to the bottom of the place. Alright. Then you do it the same thing to the other side.
Yeah. Julie was actually
And then there you have it, the Diamondback. And this flies pretty well. I hope you like my other airplanes. Don't miss my fifth one. Alright? I hope you enjoy them. Okay, that is all. And now you've learned how to make the Diamondback. And you might have learned a couple others too. By now, this is the fourth video I made. I hope you like my other airplanes.